No, there's nothing there.
No. That's the only door.
Try the window. No, I can't. I can't go out the window.
I'll help you, okay? I'll go up first and then you can jump. Come on, this place is coming apart.
What do you have against the carnival?
It's her. Switch!
Are you okay?
I think so.
Melinda,
Andrea,
Melinda!
Look out!
Oh. Are you all right?
Yeah, you were lucky. You know, we've had more emergencies at this carnival than we've
had. If you want, we can take you to the ER and get you checked out. Okay?
No, is that right? I think I'll be okay.
Alright, tell me again what happened.
It was the strangest thing. All of a sudden, it was like an earthquake. And then
I wouldn't
it got
worry,
worse,
ma'am.
Like
lie down for a while. I'm sure you'll be fine. If not,
is everything alright?
Yeah.
I heard there was another accident.
Yeah, everything's
over
fine.
Over here, Ambrose. Thank you. You're very kind.
Lilia.
She's gonna be fine.
Who are those people?
I don't know. I just met them. The whole time, I felt this pressure, like there was a cinder block on my heart. You know, and I could tell that Lilia felt the same way. This ghost is intense.
Sounds like it.
I have to find him again before he hurts Lilia. It's just strange, because she seems so fragile.
Yeah, it seems fragile. Remember, you don't know anything about this girl.
I just feel a connection with her, you know? Both of us having gifts that not everybody understands.
It's a traveling carnival. You don't have to get involved. Right, like you would ever do that.
Like you would, Ethan.
I know your ankle feels better. Just take it easy anyway.
I promise.
All right. Remember, any trouble.
Send up the bat signal.
Be safe.
Me too. From yesterday.
It's nice of you to come back, but there's no need.
I just wanted to make sure you're okay.
Can I do a reading for you? It's the least I could do to repay you for your help yesterday.
Okay.
Now, these are oracle cards. Please pick 8 cards, but don't turn them over. You've been lucky in love.